Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel EduTech Master 6. In recent times, Government of India has introduced the National Educational Policy 2020. On this, I will be covered around 15 questions in this video with the answers, which will be definitely come in the upcoming competitive exams, particularly teacher recruitment in any state. Let me start our session with part 1. Part 2 will be coming soon. What is the pedagogical structure the Indian educational system follows as of now, that is 10+2. According to NEP, learning should be holistic, integrated, enjoyable and engaging. Right answer. What is the pedagogical structure in the proposed NEP? That is 5+3+4. What is the full form of the digital learning platform Diksha? That is Digital Infrastructure for Knowledge Sharing. The NEP emphasizes Dash to be at the center of the fundamental reforms in the education system. The correct answer is teachers. What would be the primary medium of education recommended by the NEP for the first 5 years of a child's education? That should be mother tongue or local language. NEP plans to prepare an initial cadre of high quality ECCE teachers in Anganwadis by current Anganwadi workers or teachers will be trained through a systematic effort in accordance with the curricular pedagogical framework developed by NCERT. If Anganwadi teachers are workers lower than 10+2, they shall be given a 1-year diploma program covering early literacy, numeracy and other relevant aspects of ECCE. And if the Anganwadi teacher or worker with the qualification of 10+2 and above shall be given a 6-month certificate program in ECCE. All the three options are right answers. Therefore, all of the above is the correct answer. In tribal areas, ECCE will be implemented in. The correct answer is in ashram shalas in phased manner. What is the full form of NCPF in the context of ECCE? So the correct answer is National Curricular and Pedagogical Framework. What is the name of the separate fund that is allocated for inclusion of women and transgender people in NEP? That is Gender Inclusion Fund. At what age would a child formally start his education according to the NEP? The right answer is at the age 3. ECCE shall be delivered through a significantly expanded and strengthened system of early childhood education and institutions consisting of. So, all the options are correct. Stand-alone Anganwadis, stand-alone preschools, Anganwadis co-located with primary schools. So all of the above is the correct answer. What is the full form of ECCE in the context of NEP? Early childhood care and education is the correct answer. What is the name of the digital learning platform launched by the government to enhance equitable education for students? That is Diksha. NHERC stands for National Higher Education Regulatory Council is the correct answer. So these 15 questions are very, very important for upcoming exam teacher recruitment. Hope you understand, practice well.